Elevator Master. And just like I planned it.
You planned for them?
Minor hitch.
Can't we just talk this over?
Not a problem. Oh, I got this thing figured.
Let's get this over with. Follow the old man's lead. Didn't even have to ask. Huh? got this, Vanille. Wisdom does come with age.
Tap a couple keys and... Run out. Thank you.
side.
Thank you.
weapons out of the way.
We gotta sleep somewhere. This look okay?
Yeah. Fine by me. All set. Okay, good night.
Not a care in the world. but...
Do not cross this line. Understood?
Grow up.
And good night again.
Did you just go to sleep already?
Couldn't run if you wanted to.
Look at you. Wonder what's under the hood of that thing.
Keep your pants on. You'll get a peek soon enough. Just try and behave.
I'm not gonna make any promises.
Cheeky boy, aren't you? We'll see how long that lasts.
He's come to meet you.
Halt.
You must be Snow. Sid Raines, Brigadier General of the Fleet.
Hi, Sid. Thanks for the escort.
Apologies. I just had a few questions to ask you. If it works like they tell us, that means she must have fulfilled her focus.
Sarah!
Fulfilled her focus. As a tainted pulse lessee, that is.
You think she was out to hurt Cocoon?
I'd hardly be alone if I did. When it comes to Pulse, who could claim to know anything? I need the truth, for the sake of Cocoon.
The sake of Cocoon. We're from Cocoon. Shipping us out, purging innocent people, that's how you lend us a hand?
Those are the Sanctum's methods. The public fears what it doesn't know. It's grown tired of living in constant terror of these threats from the world below. So, the Sanctum devised a plan for you, Lassie.
I'll bet.
A public execution. The people don't know any better. Strike down the phantoms before their eyes, and they sleep like babes.
No!
The Sanctum has intelligence on the other Lassie already. It's only a matter of time.
You'll never catch them.
I see. We'll need your help then, won't we?
Sarah.
Let darkness fade to light.
You're kidding, right?
I mean it.
You can't drop the breakup bomb like that. Being alone's all right, I guess. Yep. Always was until we met. Then we did. And now I know there's something better. Being with you. We've come too far to quit now.
It's not your choice.
You really want to leave me?
I don't want to. I have to. Listen, it's over. Please, just stay away from me.
What happened? At least tell me that. If it was something I did, just say it.
Okay. Look. Branded by Pulse. I'm a Lassie.
No.
Enemy of Cocoon. Danger to us all. Get it now? You're my enemy. Goodbye.
Sarah, where are you?
Sarah, have a fight?
How come Sarah's not with you, big guy?
How'd you like the new look? No decent clothes in Palimpol. Had to go all the way to Eden to get them.
She hasn't been by here.
Just another quiet.
Sarah! What is your focus? The Sea have a focus, right? I'll go with you, help you do it. Just let me.
No, if you're with me, the Sanctum
will... I will be with you, no matter what. We've come too far to quit now.
I don't know. I don't know my focus. I'm gonna be a monster.
Not if I'm here. I'll protect you. We'll figure this out. Do it together, okay?
Okay. It's true what they say.
Yeah.
When we're finished, I'll turn to crystal.
Don't worry. When the Sea complete their focus, they're blessed with the gift of eternity. They wouldn't call it eternity if you died. You'll see. You and me will always be together.
Even if death was all that she had waiting, nothing would have changed. Sarah was brave enough to face it.
I can't believe we made it.
That'll slow down pursuit.
But aren't there troops on this side? We can't relax just yet.
Right. We press on. I'll take point. You watch our backs.
Actually, why don't you let me take point?
Can you handle it?
It's not a question of can or can't.
Now you're learning. Keep your eyes front. I'll watch the rear.
Got it.
Got your back. You call the shots now. Be wary, but don't be afraid. Stray too far.
Holding back.
lights as a guide to keep us moving in the right direction. Chasing after enemies. It's a surefire way to get ambushed. Behind you.
Have you ever been here before? On duty, I mean.
No, I haven't. This area is covered by the Woodlands Observation Battalion. You scared?
Not really. I'm ready to fight if I have to.
To keep you safe. I'll want it back.
Lightning! I'm glad I followed you. By myself, I would have had no chance.
Time to move. Trust me to cover your tail. And stay focused on moving forward.
Amazing! place for bioweapons research. Lots of angry teeth and claws. Study your enemy's actions. Battle them.
No holding back! Way to go! Stay alert. Gotta show what I'm made of.
Thank you.
What is it?
We need to hide. They don't seem like they're even looking for us. I mean, we're Lassie and we're on the loose.
SciComm's keeping it all under wraps. They don't want their failure publicized. Better to lose us than lose their pride.
So the other soldiers don't know about us, right?
Right. They don't know anything about any fugitives.
Keep calm. We don't need to rush. Don't get reckless. Concentration's important, but never lose sight of what's happening around you.
I can do this!
Another battle.
Hit!
Just another battle.
Can't just rush into this one.
Ah!
How about this, Light?
Gotta be stronger. I wonder how the others are doing.
Saz and Vanille? Who knows? Even if they got away, they'll get caught eventually. Then they'll have to choose. Resist, or surrender.
Surrender? Huh. Do you think he's still alive?
You mean Snow? He's too stubborn to die. And that's his best quality. He's arrogant and chummy from the get-go. He thinks he's everybody's pal. Never liked him much. He leads around a bunch of kids. Gang called Nora.
Where'd they get the name Nora?
It's a stupid acronym. Their little code stands for no obligations, rules, or authority. Must be nice.
It's irresponsible.
A lot of feral creatures here, too. They're a little different from the military.
This is an army facility for turning wildlife into weapons.
Civilians aren't allowed in here, are they?
We'll have to be sure and tell them if we see any.
Fences are for containing the animals. Take care of them. They should power them.
It's all or nothing!
Ah.
I can't do this.
For the next fight.
Thank you.
unpredictable than the train to kill variety. Be careful. Another battle. Caged in like the animals. I can't do this. Caged in like the animals.
Good call.
The security alarm. The observation battalion will be coming.
Let them come.
Take five. What's eating you? Okay, I can tell you're hung up on something. Is it the Lassie thing? It's snow, isn't it? What happened with him?
You wouldn't understand.
You and I are partners, Hope.
My mother was killed because of him. It's his fault. And he needs to pay for it. I'm not ready yet, but I will be soon. That's why I followed you. Snow dragged us all into this. You and me. Your sister, Sarah, he's gotta pay. I've gotta be stronger.
I'll take the lead. Time to move.
Call.
this over with.
Could I use one of those?
Bit too heavy for you.
Okay.
You became a lessee, so now you're gonna marry this idiot? And you think I'm gonna buy that? Full points for originality. But don't forget, if you really are a lessee, it's my job to deal with you.
Sis.
This is ridiculous. Worst birthday ever.
Wait, Sarah! Why won't you believe her?
You kidding me? She gets made a lessee and you pop the question?
Lightning, stop it!
No, you stop it! Get out of my house.
You're shutting her out! She's your sister! Fine. I'll do it. I'll protect her.
How practical.
We interrupt this program to bring you an urgent Sanctum bulletin. Late last night, officials confirmed the presence of a pulse Falci inside the city of Bodom. Acting with Falci Eden's approval, authorities declared a state of emergency. The entire district will be quarantined in response to this crisis. This is a Sanctum bulletin. Late last night, officials confirmed the presence of a pulse Falci inside the city of Bodom. Acting with
Sarah, I should have listened to you. with me, Hope.
Come on,
good
Mike.
Call.
Thank you.